Hello! Now, I could open this beer with many instruments, but I've had this beer so many times. I've opened it with many instruments before. Lighters, baseball caps and stuff like that. Shoes and stuff like that. But I just want to sit back, relax, and enjoy this beer because this beer is dedicated to Mr. Justin Terry, Beer Scout. Check him out on Facebook. He does a lot for the beer community. Met him recently at the BU Ohio trip. Beer Drinkers United. And he brought many bottles of the Lagunitas. Different variations. And every beer was so good. Reminds me what American beers should be like. Now, I've been drinking this for over a few weeks now. I've got a few bottles left. I've got one more bottle left. And yes, I have noticed the difference in the palate. Slow change. They've got the top up there. Anyway, I have loved the slow evolution of this beer and slow devolution of this beer because initially when I had it in America, it was so bitter, so ripe, and it was like fresh fruit, but when we got in the UK, it was like overly ripe, but still good. I mean, you still get those pungent pine aromas that you would get from the original. The only difference is when you have to have it in America, is sort of snap, snap, snap. Whereas it is like, it's almost like singing a tune to you before you snap. It's like a bit of flapjack and oats. On the palate is very much like an English IPA. You get those earthy notes, you get those 1P, 2Ps, you get a little bit of almost like plasticky taste, but not in a bad way. And that's only because almost like artificial, little bit currants. But yeah, check out Justin and Terry, check out the Beer Drinkers United, Beer Drinkers United. Check out the Beer Scout, Justin and Terry, because he does a lot in America, he visits a lot of breweries and he does a lot of effort. And he's a real nice guy, you meet him. Anyway, Lagunitas. I'm so glad that they're available in the UK. And purchase this as well as the Anchor Steam beer 2 6 packs at Majestic Wines in Huddersfield. But anyway, I'm gonna sit back, relax, enjoy my bottle of Lagunitas IPA. I know the labeling caused controversy recently, but it's on the label. Calm down, people. You take care.